cuts into a 22-mile-per-hour wind. Lambo's kick on the way, right down the middle, and good! And the Jaguars beat the Broncos. And in Denver, its eighth consecutive loss going back to last season. Leonard Fournette, 225 yards rushing, a new career high. Also had a career high 29.